What is the shape of the heart? The heart is a pear-shaped structure. Which protects the heart from shocks? Answer. The space between the two layers of pericardium membrane is filled with pericardial fluid, protects the heart from shocks. What is cardiac cycle? Answer. One contraction and relaxation of atria and ventricles is called one cardiac cycle. In which organism protoplasm shows Brownian movements? Answer. Amoeba. What is lymphatic system? Answer. Lymphatic system is a parallel system to venous system which collects tissue fluid from tissues and transports it to the venous system. What is lymph? Answer. Lymph is the substance that contains blood without solid particles. What is single circulation and what is double circulation? Answer. If the blood flows through the heart only one time for completing one circulation, it is called single circulation. If the blood flows through the heart twice for completing one circulation, it is called double circulation. What is hypertension? Answer. People who have BP more than 120 by 80 during rest period are said to have hypertension. What is serum? Answer. The straw colored fluid portion after formation of the blood clot is called serum. Which vitamin is required for blood clot? Answer. Vitamin K. What is hemophilia? Answer. Due to genetic defect, the blood may not coagulate. This type of defect is called hemophilia. Which process plays an important role in absorption of water by root hairs? Answer. Osmosis. What is edema? Answer. Edema is the condition in which the lower part of the legs will be swollen due to overnight journey in sitting position without moving legs. Why are the artery walls very strong and elastic? Because they are carrying blood away from the heart to every cell of the body tissue and are doing with a lot of pressure. When do you think that our pulse rate goes up? Answer. Our pulse rate increases after jogging, running, strenuous exercise, during fear, anxiety and suffering from fever. I am having tough fibrous coat, large lumen, thin muscle layer and walls. Who I am? Answer. Vein. We are the microscopic vessels made of single layers of cells. We allow diffusion of various substances. We establish continuity between arteries and veins. Who are we? Answer. Blood capillaries. Name the apparatus shown in the figure. Answer. Sphygmomanometer. Name the phenomenon happening in the shown plant. How is it helpful to plants? Answer. Transpiration. It helps in transportation of water by creating pooling effect in xylem vessels. Which blood vessels carry blood from heart to body parts? Answer. Arteries. Observe the following table and answer the questions. First question. What is meant by cardiac cycle? Second question. Write relation between the weight of the heart and heartbeat. What is meant by cardiac cycle? Answer. One contraction and one relaxation of atria and ventricles is called one cardiac cycle. Write the relation between the weight of the heart and heartbeat. Answer. If the weight of the heart increases, the number of heartbeat decreases. What will happen if pulmonary veins are tied with a thread? The main function of pulmonary veins is to bring oxygenated blood from the lungs to the heart. So, if the pulmonary veins are tied, the heart will not receive oxygen, nor will the whole body, and finally, it will lead to death. In which organism blood does not supply the oxygen? Answer: In arthropods, fishes, snails, etc., the blood does not supply the oxygen. What happens if blood platelets are absent in blood? Answer: The blood platelets are required for the process of blood clotting. If there are no platelets, there will be no clot formation. This result the continuous blood loss. Study the given paragraph and answer the following questions. The transportation system which supplies nutrients to the tissues directly is called open type of circulatory system. Example: arthropods, many mollusks and lower chordates. The blood takes the responsibility of delivering the nutrient which flows in the blood vessels is called closed type of circulatory system. Example: echinoderms, cephalopod mollusks. First question: Which type of circulatory system do you find in octopus? Second question: Name the type of circulatory system present in cockroach. Which type of circulatory system do you find in octopus? Answer: Closed type of circulatory system. Second question: Name the type of circulatory system present in cockroach. Answer: Open type of circulatory system. Answer the questions with the help of the paragraph. In our body, blood carries oxygen to tissues different parts of the body. It is red in color due to the presence of dash. It contains dash element in it. A. Hemoglobin. B. Iron. Scientists conducted experiments on aphids as shown in the figure. What is the inference of this experiment? Answer: The food contents such as sugar, amino acids are transported through phloem in plants. Hence, aphids absorb sugars from phloem. Name the system that we observed in the picture. Answer: Lymphatic system.